Question number 2. 2040 meter of cable is cut into pieces of length 24 meter. What is written? A cable is there whose total length is 2040 meter. That cable is cut into pieces of length 24 meter each. That means it is something like this. See, it is a big cable. Okay, the total length of this cable is what? 2040 meter. It is the total length. This cable is cut into small pieces, and the length of each piece is 24 meter. That is given in question. Suppose I am dividing like this. See, this way a cable is cut. Okay. The length of one part is 24 meter. That is given in question. Clear? And what we have to find? How many such parts we will get? That is the question. So to count the number of parts, what we will do? Division. Okay? Cut means division. They are dividing the cable into small parts. So let me perform the division. Total length divided by the length of each piece. Again I repeat, total length of cable divided by length of each piece. Okay, so that I am writing here. Number of pieces is equal to total length divided by length of each piece. Okay, so that we will do. Number of pieces we don't know. Total length is 2040 and the length of each piece is 24. So this division we have to perform. Okay. Long division 2040 divided by 24. And this sum you will complete by yourself in homework. Clear? So that you have to do by yourself and find out the final answer. Whatever you will get in your question, that will be what? The number of pieces. Clear? And answer line you will write properly. Question number 3. The cost of printing one brochure was ₹52. If 550 brochures were printed, what would have been the total cost of printing the brochures? What here we have to find? The total cost of printing. So here also two quantities are given. First one is number of brochures and second one is the cost of brochure. Okay, so we have write like first sum. Whatever we written in our first sum, the car and distance, that way we will write. Clear? What is that? Number of brochures. And another thing is cost. Cost of brochure. Cost of brochure and number of brochures. Okay. What is written? One brochure, the cost is 52 rupees. Then how many such brochures they want to print? That is 550. Okay? Yes. 550 brochures they want to print. So, total cost we have to find. It is same like that A, B, C and question mark. Question mark means B and cross multiplication. So that we will apply here. Multiply this 550 with 52. And what will come in denominator? C, 1 will come because this quantity is A. A will come in denominator. It is like this. C into B divided by A. That is equal to B. And A, B, C, D. Remember this. Whenever fourth quantity you want to find, you have to use this formula. Okay? So, denominator is 1. There is no need to perform division because if you perform, if you will divide anything by 1, you will get the same number. So, no need to write this 1 in the denominator. Simply multiply 550 with 52. It is a multiplication. So, 550 into 52. Now, how we start the multiplication? Initially from unit plus digits. So, 2 into 0. 0. 2 5s are 10. 5 2s are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. Okay, now whose turn? 5. So we will put 0 here because 5 is at 10th place. So 1 0 we put 5 into 0. 0. 5 5s are 25. 2 is carry. Again, 5 5s are 25 plus 2. 27. Put 1 0 here to balance the digits. Now perform addition. 0, 0, 5 plus 1, 6, 7 plus 1, 8, and 2 plus 0, 2. So what is the answer? 28,600. So that is what the cost of brochure. Okay? So answer, how will you write the answer? Total cost is 28,600 rupees. That is our answer.